Because Noah had faith, he was warned about something that had not yet happened. He obeyed and built a boat that saved him and his family. In this way, the people of the world were judged, and Noah was given the blessings that come to everyone who pleases God. Those words come from Hebrews chapter 11, verse 7. There are many people in my ancestry to whom I am grateful for their faithfulness to God. I don't know who most of them are, but I do know Noah. Without Noah's faith, humanity as we know it today would not exist. When Noah built the ark, he saved not only the animals, Noah also saved me, and he saved you. If you believe, as the Bible says, that everyone on earth died except Noah and his family, then Noah's faith was the channel of every blessing you now have from God. Even as Noah saved the human race from extinction when the flood came, Jesus is the ark that saves from eternal death those who come to him. God provided the ark as a way for Noah and his family to escape the flood that destroyed the earth. And God sent his Son, Jesus Christ, as the way for us to escape the flood of sin that is destroying all mankind. When Noah got in the boat and shut the door, he saved your life on this earth. And when Jesus died on the cross, he saved your eternal life in heaven if you trust in him. Lord Jesus, thank you for providing the way for all men to be saved from the flood of evil that would sweep us away and drown us in sin. Help me to rest today in your arms as Noah rested in and trusted you in the ark. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.